Today's Tuesday, September 13th, and it is a B-Day. The weather is going to be a high of 86 degrees with a 30% chance of rain.
Today for lunch, we will have beefaroni and a yogurt cafe box. Tomorrow, we will have barbecue or buffalo chicken wings or grilled chicken salad.
Attention students, there are about 40 students who still have library books checked out since last school year. We need those books back. Please help the librarians by returning them now to the library book drop.
Picture day for underclassmen is Thursday and Friday. Schedules are posted throughout the school to see your homeroom teacher for your appointment time. All students are encouraged to take a yearbook picture regardless of purchase.
Seniors, your last chance for pictures is also this Thursday and Friday. However, you will need an appointment. Please see your Schoology announcements for more information. You can see Ms. Dudley in 406 if you have any questions. You must use the school photographer to be featured in the class composite on display in Roy's Alley.
This Friday is our club fair. Check out all the extracurricular activities Great Bridge has to offer during all lunches. Also, attention senior returning National Honor Society members. Our first meeting will be Thursday at 8 a.m. in the auditorium. Please be on time. If you are not on the Remind, see an officer or stop in room 201. And remember, if you are applying to join NHS, applications are due Friday and will not be accepted late.
Congratulations to our varsity football team. They played a great game against the Manor Mustangs and took home a win 20-13. They will play Kings Fork away this Friday.
Hey Lily, why was the baby strawberry crying?
Why?
Because her mom and dad were in a jam.
Good one, Emily.
If you want us to use your very own joke to be aired on the announcements, use the QR code to submit your joke and we will consider using it next time. Well, that's all for today, Wildcats. I'm Emily McKay.
And I'm Lily Unkelbach. Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.